you can see why. So just watch her. You don't have to pay attention to us old guys. This is a song called Living in Paradise that was recently, not recently, probably a couple years ago, featured on an episode of Hawaii Five-O. And it was in the episode where the Russian mafia came to abduct an 11-year-old girl. And he thought, wow, Daniel's music would be perfect for this. Living in Paradise.